Hello and welcome to a brand new episode of No Board. My name is Kevin and today we are going to talk about the Frontside 180. We bring some rotation to our trick, and the first trick is the Frontside 180. Before you start learning the Frontside 180, it's very crucial that you know how to ride switch. So if you have no idea how to ride backwards with a snowboard, you should probably start doing that before you learn the 180s. Once you mastered at least a few turns riding switch, you can start off with the 180. First off, try it in the flat area, go in the basic position, then focus on a spot which is right in front of you. Jump and try to rotate your arm so that your index finger is pointing on the spot where you were focusing on. That allows you to rotate 180 degrees, not more or not less. And that is very crucial if you want to ride away after the trick. Once you mastered the trick in the flatland, you can bring it on the tracks. And it's very important that you have commitment. The most common mistake you can do while trying to 180 is not committing all the way around and getting stuck halfway in mid-air. That mostly results in the fall. That's it for this quick episode of No Board. I hope you liked it. If you did, leave a like. If you didn't, tell us in the comment section what you didn't like about it. I hope you tried to learn the Frontside 180 now. And if you did, then tell us how it worked. And if you subscribe to No Board, you get a notification whenever the next video goes live. And I hope to see you then.